Terrell rotates right back to the top of the key. Picks up her dribble, gets it to Suarez back on the right wing. Suarez tries to go around a screen, drives to her left off the glass. Good. Here's Burrell to Suarez up top. Now to Davis left wing. Davis drives the lane, puts it up. A little floater that rolls in. Here's Ray Burrell. Ray Burrell from the wing will rotate all the way around. Turnaround jumper good. Now back to Upton. She'll try to reset. 10 on the shot clock. Upton drives to her left around Burrell. Tries to get an outlet pass. Picked off again by Horston. Horston, long pass up to Salary. She turns around. Shot up and in. Horston has it. Long pass to Salary on the right wing. Back to Horston. Top of the key to Burrell on the left wing. She works it inside to Gashkinawa, who finds a cutting Horston right up the paint for the score. Salary brings it up. Gets it over to Burrell. Wide open for three. She nails it. Horston top of the key. Drives, dishes inside to Key. Found her hands perfectly off the glass and in. Ball to play. Comes around a screen from Tamari Key. Finds a wide open Destiny Salary in the corner for three. No good. Rebound pulled down by Key, who goes off the glass and good. Key and Green up top. Green drives, takes a step, picks up a dribble, flicks it back out to Horston. And Horston will reset 12 on the shot clock. Horston pulls up for three. Nothing but net from the right wing. Jordan Horston gets it to Walker. Tennessee working on that pace. Pace was the key. Kelly Harper gave us the other day. That pass goes inside to Key and Green up and in. Suarez had an open look at three. Passed on. It goes inside to Kishkidawa. A little shimmy, a little shot up in. Walker for Tennessee. Walker right wing. Gets it to Burrell, top of the key. Burrell around the screen of McCoy, pulls up for three and got it. Here's Walker from the right wing. Gets back to Renia Davis, top of the key. Davis fakes a three, now pulls it down, drives to the right side of the free throw line. Is good. She has the basketball now on the inbound pass. Makes a turnaround. Oh, great move to create space. Renia Davis shows why she's one of the best in the country. Suarez to Burrell. Burrell, wide open jumper, is good. Ray Burrell in transition. Covered to win after a three-point halftime deficit. Here's Jordan Horston from the wing for three. She's got it. Walker directs traffic, gets it out to Burrell. Jumper off the inbounds pass is good. As he sets up its inbounds play. Salary slaps the basketball, gets it out quickly to Davis, who goes off the glass and in. Kushkidawa, quick pass over Salary on the right wing. Gets it to Davis. Now to Horston. Horston makes a shot, drives right side. Shot up, good, and the foul. Salary up top, gets it to Davis left wing. Davis guarded by Moore. Davis drives to the right side, off the glass, good, and the foul. Here's Burrell. Burrell tries to come around a screen. Burrell, jumper to the left elbow, good. Finds Jaden McCoy in the right corner. Baseline drive from McCoy, passes off to Kean Green. Green has it, Tennessee resets. Green now drives the lane. Goes to her right, off the glass, good, and a foul. Suarez with it. Suarez comes to her left. Suarez running the point again. Gets it to Davis up top. Davis drives to the right side, puts it off the glass and in. Final score tonight, Tennessee 67, ETSU 50. Lady Vols moved to 2-0 with a 17-point win over their in-state rival, ETSU, tonight here at Thompson Bowling Arena.